This next song is about an opportunity for African Americans during the turn of the century to be liberated by the Christian faith. And so this song is called Wade in the Water. It's what happens when African Americans went down to the pond or the shores of small ponds in the rural areas, and they were baptized, and they felt that the Holy Spirit actually visited them, that the waters were troubled. And so this song is about troubling waters.
Wade in the water, wade in the water, children, wade in the water. God's gonna trouble the water.
Why don't you wade in the water?
Come on and wade in the water, children, wade in the water. God's gonna trouble the water.
Why don't you wade deep down in the water?
Come on and wade in the water, my children, wade in the water. God's gonna trouble the water.
Look at those children, all dressed in white.
My God's gonna trouble the water.
I said they look like the children of the Israelite.
God's gonna trouble the water.
Come on and wade deep down in the water. Come on and wade
in the water, my children, wade in the water. God's gonna trouble the water.
Look at those children, all dressed in black.
My God's gonna trouble the water.
I said they look like the enemy and they're turning back.
My God's gonna trouble the water.
Why don't you wade in the water?
Come on and wade in the water, my children, wade in the water. God's gonna trouble the water.
People troubling.
God's gonna trouble the water. 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 God's gonna trouble.